I second it. Let's go.
Yeah, I think it's Matthew.
Come on, guys. I'm just a villager. You can trust me.
I'm
just a villager. Is that better?
That's pretty good.
Pretty lame after a while.
So this game of 11 people, we've got a werewolf, one werewolf, okay? One werewolf, one lone wolf. So the lone wolf wakes with the other werewolves, only wins if they're the last player alive or they get parity with the villager. So only the lone wolf and a villager are alive. So the lone wolf kind of wants to kill the other werewolf, right? Sorcerer. So each night they look for the seer, and they win if the werewolves win. Okay. Sorcerer is on the werewolf team. They win if the werewolves win, and they are looking for the seer. The way that'll work is you'll wake up, you'll point at somebody. I'll give you a thumbs up if they're the seer, or a thumbs down if they're not. You don't know who the other werewolves are, but you wake separate from the werewolves, but you're on their team.
So if you find the seer, do they automatically die?
Nope.
Okay.
You just know who they are.
Okay.
So but you're on the werewolf team, so you want to
do the werewolves know who you are?
No.
So the werewolves might accidentally eat you?
Yep.
Oh.
We have the seer. Everyone knows the seer?
No.
Okay, cool. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. This is a control game where villagers are trying to kill werewolves and werewolves are trying to kill villagers.
Okay.
So a werewolf wakes up, they point at somebody, they kill them. During the day, villagers will nominate somebody, they have to nominate, and then somebody has to second it, and then you get a defense. You get to say, oh, I'm a villager, really, guys, don't kill me. And then everybody takes a vote. We do a vote by thumb up to live and down to die. And if everybody votes, if it's a tie,
they live.
If it's a tie, they live. If it's majority die, that player is dead, and you reveal their role. Okay. You'll get it. It's a quick game. It goes pretty quick. You'll get it.
No, it's after 12, man.
I could add another villager if you want in, John.
Sure.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
How's your day?
You just threw everything off.
How's your day?
Just threw everything.
Yeah, John. Add one more.
It's spectacular.
Did you have a great day today, John?
1 minute more today.
Oh, are you playing?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. I don't think I'm ready.
Yeah.
Daniel. What was your name? Matthew. Played werewolf
once.
Okay, so you get that. Yes. All right,
cool.
John, have you played? Okay, so we've got a lot of villagers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Actually, I'm going to add the bodyguard.
Oh, yeah.
Because
no,
I
want to
add
more
people.
Just
take that person.
School do you guys go to?
High school.
Which one?
Actually, I'm going to add the hunter. How's everybody feel about that? The hunter and still the back guard?
What's the hunter?
The hunter.
If they die, they immediately get to kill somebody.
They point them or somebody.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
like while they're still alive? Or like after
they're dead.
Okay. But before you go to sleep.
No, if they die, so if they get hung, they immediately kill somebody else. If they get eaten by werewolves and you wake up and I say they're dead, they immediately get to kill somebody else. And I don't have your I just pass it out and I get the surprise too. Okay, so we've got the seer, everyone's good. Sorcerer, they look for the seer. If it's a seer, I give them a thumbs up. If not, it comes down. Werewolf and the lone wolf. The lone wolf wakes with the werewolf. That's that.
And everybody else a villager?
Or there's more?
Body,
we also have a witch. That's what I was getting at. A witch. Kill or heal a player at night once each game. So,
what does heal mean?
Does that mean either or one of each time? So, if she thinks someone's a werewolf, she can kill them. But then you heal them. I mean, I'm sure it could be the other way too.
She then brings back to life.
Which player may use her power of healing once during the game to save someone attacked at night. She may also use her power of healing once during the game. Even if they have been used, both powers may be used on the same night. Even if they have been used. And one villager, the lone wolf
Thank you. guy is typically the one to get.
Is your name John?
Is that a nomination?
Billy John.
I know. It's not
a nomination.
No. No, not yet.
Are we just going to sleep the first night?
Yeah.
That's werewolf talk.
That
is werewolf talk.
He's werewolf. We got a nomination and a second for Sean. Sean gets a minute to defend himself, although he's not going to need it.
I'm a villager. Don't kill me. Not wise.
I don't believe it.
Fine, don't believe me.
Hashtag fake news.
Hey, fake news is real. It doesn't have a hashtag. Wait,
ready? We're voting for Sean. Thumbs up to live. Thumbs down to die. One, two, three. Okay, now keep them out. What is that?
Yeah. You see three downs.
Up. One, two, three. High. There you go.
Got it.
No.
One, two, three.
Down.
Thumb on the table.
Thumb up.
There you go. Thumb on your high ear.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I got 5
down.
Alright, so he lives.
Dang it.
Still got a minute?
I nominate David.
I'll second David.
Second.
That's werewolf talk.
Straight up.
Hey, no, that's villager saving his own
David
skin.
Is, one minute. We got David.
Dude, you're gonna get killed just for being,
I gotta clear my throat.
Everyone's loves around the table, right?
I mean, that's yeah. Cool. Okay, we're voting for David. Defenses.
Village.
On pause. Villager.
Oh, Donner.
One, two, three.
Oh.
If not, the werewolves are going to take it down anyway.
to let the seer see another night, maybe.
Yeah.
If you kill the wrong person, we're increasing the wolf's chance of killing the seer, too. So.
That's true.
Yeah, which is kind of what already happened with Jacob.
On the other side of that, as long as we don't kill the seer, we're making it more likely for the seer to see wolves instead of killing them, too.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
So it goes both ways.
Yeah.
Minute and a half.
Why you're asking so you can nominate?
That's what I want to say. Probably.
Colton looks pretty shifty.
Yeah, Colton. Tell us about yourself. What kind of villagers do you like to eat?
Do you eat the dogs?
Oh, look who's coming.
I guess we're going to sleep.
You're down to a minute.
I think we should sleep.
We should be done
now. Oh, he's volunteering.
Oh, are you raising your hand to volunteer?
Well,
what happened?
So,
I volunteer, Mr. Joe.
Yes.
Volunteer?
You mean you nominate?
You volunteer.
Logan is seconding?
She's always out to get me.
Sorry, we got to go. Everybody.
nominate John.
I'll say.
What?
John?
I'm just a poor little villager.
Poor little villager. Alright. Are you good? Alright, we're going to do our vote for John. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 votes. 1, 2, 3, 4. What are you doing?
I'll just go down.
5. That's a tie. So,
I mean, he lives.
He lives. Stop distracting the players, please. David.
So they voted down the last two times.
I vote down every time. I think we need to hang you.
Says the wolf.
The wolf's turn.
Yes.
1 minute.
If I was a wolf, you'd already been dead.
That's true. That or Taylor.
Yes.
I think Taylor. I nominate Taylor. He has to be a wolf.
Nomination of Taylor.
I voted up on you both times.
Not hearing a second.
I'll second it.
Oh.
For Taylor.
But only because he don't seem to be trying to solve anything.
Yeah. That's mostly because I'm confused about what the roles are. I'm just a villager. I mean, the chances of me being a wolf are.
Be more your sorcerer.
10%.
Okay. So we're voting for Taylor. 3, 2, 1. Is him loud and proud. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, he's dead.
We killed him. All
right, I need my werewolf to wake up and choose somebody to munch on. Okay. I need to go back to sleep. I need my witch to wake up. For some reason, I'll just skip that. You just built your powers. You're back to sleep. Seer is dead. Sorcerer is useless. Okay. Everybody wake up to find John dead. Where are you?
Villager.
Okay, villager.
Okay.
Not John.
Sure. We got.
Yanami. No, I'm thinking it's based on the people who are getting killed. It's somebody who's played before.
No, I think it's one of these two. They've been really quiet. They've been really, really quiet.
Quiet.
My mom is quiet.
I'm nominated.
You're gonna throw me? We're all quiet. What do you mean?
Anybody second that?
What's that?
Nomination for Daniel?
I'll second it
for Daniel. Oh.
And you shut down.
That's not how long
I want to pick you yet.
Why are we killing you?
How are
you? It would be a really bad
idea. All is good, let's vote.
Yeah,
okay. So they
already made up their mind.
Yeah. But you know, it's just not in play.
1, 2, 3. Vote.
Oh, no, I don't know.
4 ups. It doesn't matter. I mean, even if you voted down.
It doesn't matter. Okay, good. I couldn't decide.
Wait, isn't Taylor still here?
No. He died.
I already am. Thanks for
having
me.
Villager, I'm going to get him. But he lived.
Okay, I'll not make the little dude on him just because.
Guy in orange.
I second.
And there's a second.
Defense.
What's your defense?
All right. My defense is, you see, you killed a lot of villagers. Why would you want to make the same mistake? You know, like, like, come on, let's change the mistakes. All right, guys.
Defense is change the mistakes. Ready? Voting in 3, 2, 1. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4 ups, 1, 2, 3, 4 downs. He lives.
I know.
Nominate someone.
Colton.
1 minute.
Nominate that. I'll second. 2 for the
second guy.
Colton.
Sorry. What's your
defense?
You guys are jerks.
I mean, I'm a villager. I just
don't know his name.
I'm with him. We've killed too many people, so we really need to stop killing off all the villagers.
Cool. Okay. three, four, five ups, one, two, three downs.
It's hard to tell.
Which one of these two is it?
46 seconds.
I'm torn on this guy.
He hasn't voted up yet.
Neither is he.
Well,
and we're
I mean,
trusting
that's,
him.
That's
he voted up a little while ago. And he's like, I'm going to vote down. And then he votes up anyway. He voted down on me. It's on.
30 seconds.
Good point. Jeff, nominate Jeff.
I'll nominate Jeff.
So we're seconding each other.
Yeah, we'll, Jeff needs to be voted.
I'm the villager. But go ahead and kill me. You'll just reduce your, you'll just make it harder the next time. I'm the villager.
Vote down, Jeff.
Actually, Cody's guilty.
Cody, wait.
You're next.
Alright, voting on Jeff.
I have not voted down.
One, two, three, vote. That's decidedly dead.
Villager.
Alright, villager, go to sleep. I need to have my werewolf wake up. I need you to pick somebody. Okay? Nobody else matters really. Alright, when you wake up, it's Megan Day.
Dun dun dun.
Okay.
So we just have werewolves and villagers?
We got one werewolf and then villagers and a hunter somewhere.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Alright, wait a minute.
Wait, who's the hunter?
Is this the first round?
I don't know who lose.
No, I mean,
whoever kills him, the hunter gets to kill somebody at random.
When the hunter dies, they get a point at somebody and they die.
Oh, I forgot I was having that in here.
We're at a minute and 24 seconds.
Who haven't I nominated? I haven't nominated you. I'll nominate
Daniel.
Yeah.
Second.
Nomination for Daniel.
Yeah, final
round. Let's do it.
Anybody seconded it?
Yeah. Someone seconding?
He seconded.
Okay.
Defense?
Let's go. I can do the defense.
I
seconded it.
He